Cobb is a patty roller. And a patty roller is basically the first police in this country. So the very first police in this country, their job and their sole job, the only thing they did was go around looking for blacks who were not where they were supposed to be. So that's all they did. I mean, to me, that's kind of like telling. You know, even like when you look at today, I mean, it's unbelievable that the first cops, their sole job was to police slaves.